You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving.
I need something smuggled out of the city. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's the best
Ellie.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess!
This is my last stop.
Easy. We're looking for the fireflies, too.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
Frank. Who the hell's Frank?
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Is everything all right?
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body?
Sam?
Oh, no.
Sam?
How you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
All those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.